Ah, Pathfinder, it's so wonderful to meet you. I'm Dr. Suvi Anwar, assigned to act as liaison between your crew and the Nexus Science team.
Welcome to my team. I look forward to working with you.
Likewise. I can't wait to get to work. There hasn't been much to do so far, unfortunately. I've studied all the planetary scans. I've even had some hands-on experience with Helios soil samples. If you want, I'll send you my analysis on the native bacteria and microfauna. 60 pages.
That's a lot of pages. About dirt.
Oh, you don't have to be kind. I know it's barely more than a summary. Anyway, I've waited months to get out there to see Helios. It's why I joined the Initiative. The Milky Way was just a corner of a vast universe, a corner of a tiny corner. We're the ones who got to step out of that corner. It's incredible.
I guarded a mass relay for some time. I always wanted to see the other side.
I totally know what you mean.
So will you be joining us on missions?
Oh, that's funny. Me, out there, with the guns and the danger and everything.
But don't you want to experience everything firsthand? I know I'd want to.
Oh, absolutely. But I know my strengths. Trust me, I'm far more useful to you in the laboratory. Anyway, I've just received some instructions from the science team, and I really should go over them. Later, then.
Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector.
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
I could stand here and drink in that view all day.
When I was test piloting the ship back home, I often did. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, 3 drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Did you hear anything about the arc back in the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
Cheer up, Callow. We'll always have Director Tan.
That snide little bureaucrat? All the more reason to find the others. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there, too.
Shadow Rider. It is interesting to be renewed.
How do you mean?
Since my creation, I have been Alec Rider's Sam. Now, I am your Sam. I am still myself, but now the input and experiences I have are completely new. I will develop in a new direction. The term reincarnation seems appropriate.
Are you okay with changing who you're becoming?
I cannot know until I see the result. I look forward to our continued partnership.
So if we're going to work together, you might notice I like to joke around sometimes. Lighten things up. How's your sense of humor, Sam?
Alec Rider encouraged me to develop this skill.
Humor's not a skill, it's... Okay, try telling me a joke.
A neutron enters a bar and asks, "How much is a drink?" The bartender replies, "For you, no charge."
I can see why Dad told you to keep working on your humor. What's the latest on memory
A memory has unlocked and is available for further investigation. You will need to return to Sam Node in the Hyperion.
Are you still on the Hyperion?
Yes. This terminal provides a direct link to my servers in Sam Node on the Ark. I can maintain a presence on the Tempest via quantum entanglement communication.
I'm sure that'll come in handy.
It ensures I remain in touch with you and the Pathfinder team at all times.
What was Dad's take on me and Sarah?
He believed your family trials brought you closer together, and hoped that would endure. It appears that hope was well-founded.
Is it confusing to be in multiple places, talking to different people?
My awareness can be partitioned, so I can give you the same attention as, say, a Sam Node technician. In the field, you are my primary focus, and all other requests are queued. In the vernacular, you have my undivided attention.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Thank you.
Ryder, when you've got
strike
a minute, stop by the med
deployment.
Bay.
Secure this position. Enemies on the move. Be ready.
Time to hunt.
down.
Live fire!
Teammate injured. Teammate injured. Teammate injured. Squad member down.
Care for you.
Teammate injured.
I've got you.
Aborting the mission. simple. Clear the area and lock it down.
Can't hide from my scanners.
Coming.
Get going.
That's a lot of shooting.
Sensors clear for now. Great shooting. Sources say key data is scattered around this area. Find and recover that data.
Headed
your way.
Hit the road.
Enemies incoming.
Hit the road. Cut.
Tapping into civilian comm traffic. We need to take out their uplink devices. Apex. Keep it going.
Nailed it.
Shuttle incoming. Get to the extraction zone.
Hydra on the field.
Thank you. Drinks are on me.